Good morning, I'm in Stanley Park with beautiful West Vancouver Sunshine, Coast to Sky Country behind me. On International Day of Pink, communities across the country and around the world stand up to celebrate diversity and to do all we can to end bullying.